Hey friends, this is another turntable. Not a turntable, but this is a CD player, 5-disc changer. Good God, it's been a long day. I took Thanksgiving week off, and I'm just trying to unpack the shelves of stereo equipment that I've just completely amassed over the last couple of months. I've really done a poor job of keeping up. Anyways, so this hands down sounds 10 times better than the JVC that I just reviewed. Nothing wrong with the JVC if you like that kind of, it was flat. The JVC was very flat, and this is extremely dynamic. I don't know why it wakes music up. I love Denon though. I like their cassette players, like their amps, and I like their CD players. So I could just be biased. I really like this display. This display is pretty cool. This is interesting though. The way they did these songs back in the day, position of the play, right? In the number of the disc playing, the song. That's what it is. This is the song. I am batting 100 tonight. All right. Anyway, so this is pretty cool stuff here. This one has required no maintenance whatsoever. It does have the front of the screen here has kind of a bow to it, and I'm not sure why it's done that. No, I don't know, but it's not like stupid significant. Like it's just there. You can kind of see in really good condition, with the exception of where it's not in really good condition, which happens to be around these edges right here. It looks like this was probably the stock top of somebody's stack. Let's open her up. Oh, look at that. You see that? This one has the change while play. So you can rotate the disc. Let's see here. Rotate, please. There, skip disc. Sorry, I was looking for skip disc. That's usually what it is. And usually it's up here. It's up on my Sony's edge, anyways. So, look at that. It's not going to let me go all the way around. It's smart enough to not let me put one in the spot. All right, let's see what happens here. Let's close it. Level up. There we go. Pretty cool unit. I like these. I have an Onkyo for mine, and it's actually a six disc tray, and I love it. I use it all the time. These are great players. This one, awesome, good. I would say, like, if you're looking for a really kick rear sound, I was gonna say kick ass. If you're looking for kick ass sound, this is kick ass. This thing sounds really good. Hey, let's skip a disc here. How do you skip disc? Oh, you hit the skip disc button. There, let's go to number two. Let's see what's in number two spot. We may have to hit it real quick because it may not be something that... Yeah, that was Natalie Merchant. Man, that was very... that was sharp. That was great. Just that little short bit. Okay, are we going to play? Even this sounds better. God, go back and watch that other video. Or the other video. It's the JVC that I have. Man, this sounds good. Alright, this thing probably has like some kind of like notorious DAC. I've run into that before. Where like there are a couple of players that have a very specific DAC that is just really good. I would say this one may have that. Have one of those. I do not have a remote, by the way. It says there's a remote sensor there as well. what else? Oh, this was made in 2001 too. That JVC that I just reviewed, it was made in 2001. It's amazing the difference between JVC and Denon. Just night and day difference. Onkyo is right up here with the Denons. They even look the same. I've suspected that they're in cahoots. They probably aren't though. All right, thanks for watching.